Channel 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Another dreary day, but there was sunshine for some, and it really made a big difference in the afternoon temperatures. A little front came through, and you can see a little shower activity down towards the Gulf Coast, but breaks in the clouds over towards Vicksburg and the South Delta. So there, afternoon temperatures did approach 80 degrees, but everywhere else, look at the difference. Sun came out in Hattiesburg, Meridian, but low 70s, Greenwood. Parts of the Delta only in the upper 60s today, so large variance in temperatures depending on the cloud cover. Still watching out west, and it's not until this area of low pressure passes us that the weather will improve, and that's probably not going to occur until late Friday, and we'll certainly see the benefits of some improving conditions for the weekend. That is the good news. But look at the stream of clouds and moisture out ahead of that upper area of low pressure. So the stalled front continues on the Gulf Coast. That means tomorrow, Thursday, starts off dreary and cloudy, fog possible, and even like today, there could be a little drizzle with that fog early on. Late Thursday night into Friday, that area of low pressure will be approaching the region. Looks like there'll be a period of showers and thunderstorms crossing the area. We'll watch the timing on that. Maybe it'll move out on the first half of the day and maybe see improving conditions by late Friday afternoon to start the clearing trend for the weekend. Rainfall, I'm thinking generally a half inch to an inch. This is what the computer is spitting out right now. Half inch to an inch looks like a good average for the weather system coming through. So as we head into the weekend, high pressure builds in, northerly winds, drier air, low humidity, looks very comfortable. Another nice weekend for the region. So the clouds will break up and we'll see a little bit of clearing, but then the low clouds and fog will be back by dawn. 80 tomorrow. But like today, there could be a variance because some spots could stay a little cloudier than others. Headed into the weekend, improving conditions next week looks good. Temperatures mid-80s, still no 90s in the forecast, and that's good news.